Consumer reports call for Tesla to disable autopilot, and mortgage rates will remain low and look to stay there for a while. Jane King is at the NASDAQ market site with those stories and more. Good morning to you, Jane.
Good morning. Consumer Reports is urging Tesla to disable its automatic steering function in its Model S car's autopilot driving system. Now, this system is under scrutiny by the government and others due to a series of crashes, including one fatal accident. Now, the magazine wants Tesla to update the function to confirm that a driver's hands remain on the steering wheel at all times, and also to change the name of the autopilot feature so people don't think the vehicle can drive on its own. Tesla says it's working on the safety of its product and bases its decisions on real-world data, not on recommendations by the media. Well, BP's bill for the largest oil spill in U.S. history is now $61 billion. That looks like it's very close to the final estimate of the cost of the spill. One oil analyst called it a really scary number. On April 20th, 2010, the Deepwater Horizon had a blowout underwater, killing 11 crew members and pouring 3 million barrels of oil into the Gulf of Mexico. That $61 billion includes payments to all sorts of people, including shrimp fishermen on the Louisiana coast, motels in Mississippi, school districts in Florida, and the Environmental Protection Agency. Okay, stocks soaring higher on Thursday, in fact, pushing further into record territory. The Dow up 134 points on the closing bell. We're only 1,500 points away from Dow 20,000. Well, McDonald's has started blocking pornography access at its free Wi-Fi. The internet safety group Enough is Enough says it's adopted the new filtered Wi-Fi policy that prevents guests from viewing pornography on their phones, tablets, and laptops while they're visiting the company's restaurants. McDonald's move puts it in line with other fast casual restaurants, including Chick-fil-A and Panera Bread. And low rates, mortgage rates appear here to stay. Freddie Mac revised its outlook for mortgage rates. The government-backed mortgage backer now predicts the 30-year rate won't move above 3.6% this year and will be about 4% next year. Now, previously, it said rates would reach 4.5% by the end of this year. From the NASDAQ market site in Times Square, I'm Jane King with your morning business report.